Everybody, it's me, Machine, and what I'm going to be showing you is unique brilliance used on an area of my hand that has eczema. And what I'm going to be showing is hopefully an improvement in the skin. I'm going to be using it on my face, but we're going to concentrate on if the Brilliant can provide some relief from the eczema. Can you see that? So here it is. I've washed my hand. I don't have on any lotions. Okay, and I'm going to take it out of the box for the first time and put it on right here live. Here it is. Here's my spoon. It does come with one. Isn't that sweet? Here's the jar with its pearls and all those natural ingredients, the ginseng. Now, using on your face, a lot of people will use one or two pearls. It has a gel consistency. Okay. I'm right-handed, but this is my right-hand area. So I'm going to dig it in. Getting one pearl and some gel. Put the jar down. Can you see that? One pour on some gel, put it in the jar, then I'm going to use my hand and rub it in, crushing the little pearl. It feels cool. Work really well, not greasy. Concentrating on that area, I hope you can see that. It's really like a gel. Clear, you see. So this is Monday. So what, I'll come back on, Wednesday, and we will see. Please rate, subscribe, and give me your comments. Let me know if you're following me. Thank you.